Hi, welcome to Gambling to Win. I'm Stan Duffy, professional gambler. Okay, successful gambling is about two basic principles, money management and discipline. It's important to set a win goal and a loss limit. And when you reach that win goal, you gotta have the discipline to walk away. You gotta learn how to quit. You gotta always walk away with something. All right, now let's say I walked into the casino with a bankroll of $100. And from that, I won $60, which I actually just did. I'm gonna take my original bankroll of $100 and I'm gonna stick it in my pocket and I'm gonna leave it alone. I'm gonna pretend it's not even there, because you always gotta walk away with something. All right, so rule number one, never dip into your bankroll. Okay, now I'm gonna play conservative with my $60 winnings, and that's how I want you to play. Oh, another thing, little perk about casinos, as long as you're gambling, you always get free drinks. All right, I'm gonna take my 25% of my $60 winnings, or $15, I'm gonna place it on black. There's all different kinds of ways of winning that roulette.
Stan Duffy's videotape, Roulette, How to Win, has taught thousands of gamblers how to win at roulette. Send $39.95 to Stan Duffy's Casino Survival Kit. Visa or MasterCard accepted.
Okay, I've been here for a while, I've lost my $60 winnings, but I'm still playing. Did I dip into my bankroll? Yes, I did, and I'm not proud of it. But remember rule number two. What the hell, how often do you make it to Vegas? Am I right? All right. Oh, thank you very much. Now, I'm gonna take 50% of my original bankroll, all right, and I'm gonna place it on 24 black. Why? Because my mechanic is 24 and an Afro-American. I think there's something there. All right, now I'm gonna leave the rest of my bankroll in my pocket, and I'm gonna pretend it never existed, because you always gotta walk away with something. Plus, I'm still taking advantage of the free drinks. Okay. My number didn't come up, but we're still in the game. Why? Because I still got $50 left from my original bankroll. I almost forgot I was in there. All right. I'm gonna take $40 of it, and I'm gonna put it on the red. Why? Because I got a hunch. Rule number three, always follow your hunch. Now, you notice that I'm saving $10. Why? Because you always gotta walk away with something. I'm gonna save that $10 for food, lodging, and transportation. I'm gonna put it back in my pocket. It's not even here, okay? It doesn't even exist. Okay, let's see what happens.
Stan Duffy's videotape, Casino Buffets and How to Sneak In, has helped scores of unlucky gamblers return to the tables on a full stomach. Order your tape now.
Okay. 4 o'clock in the morning, I won $20, then I got a little excited, got a little sloppy, and I lost it, including the $10 I was saving for food and lodging. But it's okay. I took out a loan of $150 from a guy named Sal. Interest rates are very high, but it's okay. I know I'm gonna win big tonight. It's not even a question. I know what I'm doing. He's gonna get his money back. It's gonna be all right. Okay.
Stan Duffy's videotape, Hiding and Creating an Alias, has helped hundreds of unlucky gamblers disappear without a trace. Order your tape now.
Okay, I lost everything, but I still have a drink. And if I look like I'm still gambling, I can probably still get free drinks. Rule number six, look like you're still gambling and get those free drinks. I'm walking away with something.
Stan Duffy's videotape, Alcohol and Gambling, Why You Can't Quit, Not Now Anyway. Order today.